Hey everyone, so at the moment I am just doing college work, as you guys can see. I have done a lot, I've done 1,601 words, and I've done 5 pages of work. And now I've done context. So, see, the thing is with performing. So, the thing is, with performing arts, you have to have research, context, project proposal, and to let them know what your project is about, and stuff like that, and also, what the context is, how much research you've done. Basically, it's to show what you've been doing, and at the moment, I am currently writing the script. Excuse this pink pen. If you guys want to know where I got it from, I got it from Muji, which is a pen. They do, different colours. I've got them in here as well. I've got, Muji pens in here, highlighters, and, coloured pens, and also... I'm having to basically do college work at home and research how I'm going to also research different methods, use my Stanislavski method, which is the what if method, what would my character do if I was put into that situation and stuff like that. Basically, that's all it is, and then you've got to compare and contrast, compare and stuff like that. And but yeah, so at the moment we don't know when we're gonna go back to college, but for now we're just gonna be doing college work at home. So yeah, I'm already doing my Under the Milkwood college work as well alongside this, so that's gonna be done. I don't know if we're going to perform that, because obviously we don't know when we're going to go back to college. Because there's been 1,000 more cases, there's been 1,000 more deaths happened since in 24 hours. So yeah, we don't know what's going to happen. And I miss my friends at college. Because it's this is the sort of thing that I should be doing at college, but I'm not. I'm doing it at home, and it's weird because I'm having to, take time, do college work at home, and, relax, take a step back and relax. I just want to have a bath and relax. So, first of all, what we need to do is we need to turn on the shower. Can you actually see it? So we need to turn on this shower, which, to be honest with you, is you see my hair, it's brown at the top and then BAM! What? Blonde at the bottom. So my hair is actually strawberry colour. But this top I got is from Chronically Jackie, and it's Keep Moving Forward. And basically, I'll show you what it says on the back. Here is an ugly photo. Here is an ugly video of me. Love that. So right now I'm gonna have a shower, I'm gonna have a bath and just relax, kind of detox, and make myself some chicken burgers. Two chicken burgers with rice. I'm not feeling like a...
It is about... What time is it? 35 minutes past 2 and I am awake. Going to take 2 of these and then I'm going to go on my Xbox for a bit. Love that. Okay. Eating spaghetti hoops on toast, and I'm watching Mary Poppins on Disney Plus. It is my ultimate favorite movie of all time, and yeah, so this is what I'm doing, and I will edit this weekly vlog and put it on YouTube. So guys, I've just finished my spaghetti hoops on toast. And now I'm just chilling in bed and watching Simpsons Treehouse Horror. I was watching Mary Poppins, but I decided that I'm just going to have a little bit of a sleep and a nap. And then I'm going to get up, hopefully edit this video, and then upload it onto YouTube. So, yeah, I will speak to you all soon. In fact, I'll speak to you all tomorrow because I'm going to do a weekly vlog. Bye.